Security Department, the Uganda Police Force, has decried the budget cuts towards their institution in the next financial year, saying that this is going to leave them unable to perform some of their duties. We have more in detail.
Uganda Police team today was appearing before Parliamentary Committee on Defence and Internal Affairs to submit their budget for the next financial year 2021-2022. The Minister of State for Internal Affairs and the Inspector General Police, Martin Okoth Ochola, informed the members of Parliament that they would like to have their budget, which has been cut, reinstated, as some of their activities are going to be affected.
Police budget to support the elections. And after the elections, there has been a significant cut for this financial year of 2021-2022. By 127.3 billion. That's the reduction. We'll see the details there. And this will ultimately affect and undermine the investments which we've already undertaken. For example, we started on the staff and office accommodation, and I'm glad this committee has visited some of these staff and accommodation areas, particularly in Kampala and the other areas. You know how poor and dilapidated some of the conditions are. It's going to be difficult to fulfill.
There has been a fundamental cut of the resources of about 127.38 billion, which is definitely going to affect our performance. Now, in the document I've given the chairperson, I've highlighted what we intend to focus on, the resources for 2021-2022.
Ochola informed MPs that their budget for next financial year has been cut by 127.3 billion shillings, which he says should be restated. The Undersecretary, Agre Winnie, also informed the committee of their plan to recruit around 3,005 officers to replace officers who left the institution. Winnie says that the officers they are targeting are those who have retired from the force due to disciplinary issues, death and desertion, among others.
I plead with the committee to consider additional funding for the police to ensure we provide quality services for the public. Honorable Chair, due to time, with your permission, I would request that I ask the accounting officer to take this committee.
Procedure.
We are requested for a corrigenda because the current financial we projected to collect 24 billion and the next financial we are collecting 30.5 billion. So we request the indulgence of this committee to have our NTR adjusted accordingly. Rising out of the budget cuts for the financial year that currently we are running, as you may recall, honorable members, the budget of police was cut last financial year, and the effects have started to be realized. So I needed to bring this to the attention of members so that the honorable committee can see how to help police.
The entity has so far lost 1,000 officers for different reasons. Winnie adds that the officers they plan to recruit include 20 medical doctors, 5 pilots and aircraft engineers, 271 learners, 120 learner sergeants, among others. He stressed that the entity has arrears totaling to over 82.7 billion shillings, but only 37 billion has so far been provided. Story by Obed Lutale for the news in Parliament.